Hi kids, in maths we are doing chapter 12 money and today we are going to learn how to subtract two amounts. The questions are given on page number 106 and 107 of your book. So question number 1, subtract the following you are going to do in your book, and question number 2 we have to do in our notebook. So let us copy down question number 2 and learn how to do the subtraction, and then question number 1 will be so easy for you, right? The question number 2, part A, you have to copy it down in your notebook. So what we have to do? We have to subtract. The question is given in words form. From 838 rupees, take away 47 rupees and 50 paise. So take away means subtraction. We have to take away the small amount from the larger one, right? So what we are going to do, like we did in addition, we will make two columns, one for rupees and one for paise. And then we will write down rupees. From 838 rupees we have to subtract. So 838 under rupees, 0.00. 00 will be under paise. And we have to take away 47 rupees and 50 paise. So 47 rupees and 50 paise. So 47 is a 2-digit number. Take care of this thing. Don't write 4 under this 8 and 7 under 3. It will be wrong. You will write down 47 under proper place. 7 under 1's place, 4 under 10's place, and then take away means subtraction, right? So like we started addition from paise, we will start subtraction also from paise. 0 minus 0 will be 0. Then here we have 0 minus 5. We cannot subtract 5 from 0, right? So this 0 will borrow 1 from this 8. 8 will become 7. And 0 will become 10. Now we can do the subtraction. 10 minus 5. 10 minus 5 will give you 5. So here we have 50 paise. Next, come to rupees side. 7 minus 7. So 7 minus 7 is 0. And 3 minus 4. Now we cannot subtract 4 from 3. 4 is greater than 3. So this 3 will borrow 1 from the next number 8. It will become 13. 13 minus 4, 9, and 7 will be written as it is. So what will we get? We will get 790 rupees and 50 paise. So when we take 47 rupees and 50 paise away from 838 rupees, we get 790 rupees and 50 paise as our answer. So that's what we are going to do today.